For fuzz.
Nothing in this world.
Dying to get footage of you using the Annihilator! Do you think we can get them to sign a waiver? Wow! You learned that at the police academy?
On your knees if you want to live!
My God, that kid!
If we had more cops like you, they'd be-
I need some B-roll of you using a Gull 43.
Sorry, I'm a married man.
Season.
A postal worker is snapped. We need an officer on the scene now.
Now just who the hell is responsible for this?
Was that legal? Don't worry, we can edit that out in post. I bet they'll walk again someday.
You're not paying me enough for this!
Now this is raw and uncut!
Those hippies are going too far. Take them down.
Switch to satchel charges. It's better for time.
What the?
Hey, can you kick him a little more? I fucking love this town. You do realize the camera's on, right?
Sweet Jesus!
This is gonna get us an award. I have never seen police work like this!
There's a biker gang tearing through town. We need immediate response.
This is going to be the best episode of the season.
It's gonna make my career!
I got all the footage I need.
After we took out their dealers, the General decided to be a little more discreet in how they move their product. The Sons have converted the second floor of that sex shop into a dust lab. Whenever they cook up a new batch, they walk on downstairs and sell to the lonely bastards buying dances from Kolkhoz. Take out the Sons' clientele, then destroy the dust labs. They'll never see you coming.
Why won't they?
Good night.
the last. name on it.
Enjoy!
You buy food now, yes?
Have you ever been in the Phillips building? I hear the floors are paved with gold. Third Street forever!
Try that shit again!
Blood in, blood out.
I like it.